Hey guys, it's Wolfie here, and we're gonna react to this fan's video, and I do not want to imagine being Super's girlfriend. Whatever, let's see. You're walking to your car to go to school. You waved goodbye to your mom and pulled out of the driveway. I feel like it's gonna be one of those, like, BTS things. Have you ever seen those Imagine videos? I think so. You parked your car in the lot and ran into the building. You walked into the hall and went to your locker. Wolfie, your best friend was right next to you. Oh, so I'm in this too. Oh, okay. Surprisingly. Hey, YN. Your name, right? Yeah. Hi, Wolfie. How are you? Yep, that's so me in the morning. I am not a morning person, guys. Especially if you know me well. I'll yell at people. It just, ugh. It's hurting. Someone's high strapping your grunt of annoyance. That's what I would do, too. A hand touches your shoulder and picks her up, putting in the locker with pear. Oh, I wonder who that is. Just kidding, I know who it is. The fuck? Yeah, that would be me, too. I'm sorry, just thought you needed a hand. Oh, thanks. No problem, I'm Super, by the way. Cool, I'm Mayan. You're mine, he's cute. No! I'm Super's cousin! What's your first period? Math. Oh no, I hate math. Same here. Maybe we can walk to class together. Sure, why not? The bell rings. You and Super took your seats next to each other. You saw some other girl talking to Super and you get a little jealous. No, I wouldn't be jealous. I would just be alright. They kissed, but then the teacher walked in and Amy immediately sat down. Okay, we are starting a math project today, class. An excited groan filled the room. Yep, that's normal. And I will be picking the partners. Oof! The smile disappeared from the girl's Super love face. Double oof! First partners, YN and Super. Rip oof. You looked over to see a girl's eyes flaring with anger. Rip. You try not to smile, but hey, you were partners with your new cute crush. No, thank you. I'm partners with my cousin. The teacher continued the first list of partners. Soon enough, it was time to get working. You smiled at Super, and he smiled at you. You started discussing plans. Hope this doesn't get worse than it already is, because it says I'm already dating Super. I don't really want that to happen, okay? I'll just pretend I'm his cousin in this. Hopefully, we don't kiss in the next 2 out of 3 part. Well, that wasn't meant to be sarcastic. I bet it came out that way, but whatever. I really don't know what to think of that video. Other than, some real super fans would enjoy it. Did she make it for herself or did she make it for other people because she really loves Super and wants to make videos from the comment? Who knows? But I'm just glad this was a reaction video and I wasn't really imagining it, because that would be disgusting because I'm Super's cousin. And so yeah, that's for you fans if you really love Super. I'm not getting involved in this. But thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll upload another video soon. Bye.